The family is one of nature's masterpieces.
Come on, Coach. You gotta take that kid out.
You wanna take him out? How about I take you out?
Honey.
They're 0-6. Let's take it down a notch.
This is the story of three very unique families.
Oh, this must be her dad.
Her dad?
Yeah.
No, that's funny. Actually, no, I'm her husband. Don't be fooled by the, Give me a second here.
Jay and Gloria are newlyweds.
I come from a small village, very poor, but very, very beautiful. It's the number one village in all Colombia for all the... What's the word?
Murders.
Yes, the murders.
Phil and Claire have a traditional family.
Dad!
What happened?
Luke just shot me!
They're only plastic BBs.
Buddy, uncool.
That's it? No. The agreement was that if he shoots someone, you shoot him.
He's got a birthday party.
You can shoot him afterwards. He'll be home at 2.
I can't shoot him at 2. I'm showing a house at 2.
What about 3?
No, he's got a soccer game at 3, and then we gotta leave for that dinner thing at 5. 4:15, you could shoot him at 4:15.
Yeah, I guess that works for me.
Shoot Luke.
Sorry, dude, it's on the calendar.
Then there's Mitchell and Cameron.
We just adopted her.
We're bringing her home for the first time, huh?
Look at that baby with those cream puffs.
Okay, excuse me, but this baby would have grown up in a crowded orphanage if it wasn't for us, cream puffs. And you know what? No, to all of you who
Mitchell.
Judge. You small-minded, ignorant few.
Mitchell, what?
She's got the cream puffs.
Oh.
We would like to pay for everyone's headsets.
And while they're three very different families...
Why are you smiling?
What?
Dad, you have got to talk to Mom.
Well, honey, your mom isn't always as cool about things as... Ow! What is with this thing? Ow!
Count to 3.
1, 3.
2, okay. What the hell is that? Is that us with wings?
We're floating above her, always there to protect her.
Okay, well, that's reassuring, right, Lily? We tore you away from everything you know, but don't worry, things are normal here. Your father's our floating fairies.
They are all trying to survive one very modern world.
I want to tell Brenda Feldman I love her.
Oh, for God's sakes.
Honey, she's 16.
Oh, it's okay for you to take an order, lover?
Hey, watch it.
Sports guy chest bump.
No.
Sports guy chest bump.
Can't.
Oh, sorry.
We're all in this together. Yes, we are.
I'm the cool dad. That's my thing.